Maganda nga ang pusing din lahat. Ito naman po si Pobling Carlos Vlog. Pero baka naman natin si Mr. Franklin Lucky, si Attorney Franklin. So guys, before to begin ma, I respect to Attorney Franklin. Do not forget to subscribe Kalina Vlog, Bal Santos Matuba. Without further ado, magsisimula na po tayo. Si Attorney Franklin ay isa po siyang abogado. At sasabihin natin kasi tinanyagan po siya ni Kuya Bal na si Attorney Franklin. When I was watching the video, yung sinira nila, and how Attorney Franklin ordered to destroy the house was built by Kuya Bal Santos para sana sa pamilya kanyang tinutulungan. But it's sad to say, pinagibabo ni Attorney Franklin. Okay? Anong klase siyang tao? Okay? As due respect, may pinag-aralan siya at alam niya kung ano ang tamang gawin at bakit niya nagawa ito. Sa taong nangangailangan ng tulong, sa taong may magandang hangarin para makatulong sa kanyang kapwa. And what is the reason behind of it? Ingit? Zealous? Andun ba yung ingit mo, Attorney Il kay Bal Santos Matubang? It is because ang daming nagtitiwala sa kanya, ang daming sumusuporta sa kanya. It is because the action speaks to Bal Santos Matubang. Ikaw, at gusto mong agawin, at gusto mong ikaw ang pumalit. At it's sad to say, ang reason kung bakit mo sinira, it is because mahina ang foundation. At paano mo masasabi? Have you ever tried to bring an engineer in order to check? Okay? In order to check kung gaano ba yung kaano, kung hindi ba talaga matibay yung ginawang pabahay ni Bal Santos Matubang. And then in order na ma-prove mo na talaga po walang stone foundation. But it's sad to say, kung masasabi natin wala mong stone foundation yung bahay ni Kuya Bal Santos, matagal na sana may humahol dyan. It is because the municipal engineers are always watching kung anong ginagawa ni Kuya Bal Santos Matubang. And even the municipal engineer also, tinitingnan nila. Kasi the municipal engineer also watching. Tine-check nila kung gumagawa ba sila ng mabuti. Or ginagawa ba nila ni Kuya Bal Santos ng mabuti ang kanyang ginagawa. But nakikita natin, walang reklamo from the different engineers. Ikaw lang. At ang sakit pa, nagdala ka pa ng sarili mong panday at winasak mo. Ito lang po. That's the attitude of the attorneys. And that's the attitude of the human. And this, sa pinapakita mo, Attorney Ed, hindi ka po tao sa aking paningin. Sapagkat kung tao ka, before mo sinira ang isang bahay na pinagawa ni Kuya Bal Santos, kinausap mo po siya. Dadaanin mo po sa tamang proseso. Alam ko kung abogado ka, alam mo kung ano ang tamang proseso kung abogado ka man. Kasi wala po talaga akong background about you. Napanood ko lang yung video. Diba? Ikaw nga kung pumasok tayo sa court, bawal ang maingay. Bawal ang nakasanina, bawal ang nakaslippers, bawal ang nakashort. It is because pinatupad nila ang formalize. Yung pagka-formal, yung pagkatako talaga. Pero sa ginawa mo, masasabi ko bang tao ka? Masasabi ko bang may damdamin kang makatao? May puso ka bang makatao? Hindi eh, hayop ang pinapakita mo at only practice. Hindi yan attitude ng isang magandang tao. Hindi yan attitude ng mabuting tao. It's sad to see dumating pa ko sa punto ng abutan kayo sa barangay. It is because of the vlogger na talagang tinira ka at pinupost yung picture mo. Even in my heart, kung nakikita ko lang yung picture mo, even ako gagawin ko at itirahin kita. It is because I use my freedom of expression. May karapatan kaming mamuna. It is because yan ang nakikita namin. Because the action what you have did rather, yan po ang patunay na pwede kang husgahan ng tao at wala pang tingin. Huwag kang magpakatanga at huwag mong isipin mas lamang ka. It is because may pinag-aralan ka. Because education not matter about the behavior. Because behavior, if you have a good behavior, you are more than enough knowledgeable comparing to those who finish or have a degree holder but have not a good attitude like you, Attorney Franklin Gale. What is the reason behind it? Pasika? Gusto kang tumunog yung pangalan mo at makilala sa publiko, Attorney Franklin Gale? Gumising ka po at huwag ka pong tanga-tangahan, pira lang po yung habol mo. But comparing to Bal Santos Matubang, ang adikain niya is ang makatulong, mabigyan ng solusyon, ang madalamang kahirapan ng ilan nating mga kababayan. Instead magkaisa ka, instead na sumusuporta ka at magkulab ka. Kay Kuya Bal Santos, what you did? Anong ginawa mo? Wala. Instead lang hahabol ka kung anong ginagawa ni Kuya Bal Santos Matubang at doon ka. Nagmamasid kung ano bang maititira mo sa kanya. That's the behavior of an educated people like you, sir. Gumising po kayo. And that's the right. Then that I can call you an immoral person. Bakit mo sinira ang bahay? Walang masihan. Walang order. Yung Santos, eh, pwede kang kasuhan nun eh. May habol si Kuya Val Santos nun eh. Pwede kang kasuhan kung gusto niya. Pero ikaw pa yung lakas loob na nagsumpol sa barangay. Nagpatawag sa barangay. Hindi ka ba nahiya sa ginawa mo na malalaman ng buong tao o mundo ang ginawa mo? Kabalo sa pag balasugas na ginawa mo? Na instintirahan na may hirap na tao, sinira mo, inagaw mo? Hindi po yung gawain ng tao, sir. Pagpasensyahan mo ma, because I'll show what is my feeling right now. So I protect Kuya Val Santos Matubang. Because I know Kuya Val Santos Matubang has a good heart compared with you. Because through your action, I can predict that you are not a human. You act like an animal. I know that we are all belong to animal kingdom, but we are higher among all. Pero ikaw, you belong to the lower kind of animal kingdom. You looks like a bacteria that you are slowly destroying to those who did good things to the humanity, who did good things for the community, who did good things to their pillow. Kaya ako yung sorry po. Whatever you teach to do, action you did to Kuya Val Santos, we, the supporter of Kuya Val Santos, is always watching you and always protecting Kuya Val Santos, Kuya Val Santos Matuba. Because we know the truth, who is he? We know the truth, who is Kalina Frank? We know the truth, what is their mission and vision in their life? Okay? So maraming salamat. At yun lang po, maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. And don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Okay? And even Val Santos Matubang and Kalina Frat. Maraming salamat po. At hindi ako titigil na re-respond sa lahat po ng taong maninira kay Kuya Val Santos and even